abandon you? Or
have a good time. You think 8 o'clock in the morning?
Hey, I was talking about last night.
Yeah, dude. Yeah, what are you talking about?
Nice.
how much Budweiser's been drank out there already.
Yeah, quite a bit in the race already.
You think so?
Oh, yeah.
Looks like they're going to sleep through the race.
I'm pretty sure we're the only ones that haven't had anything.
I got him in the mirror, Dennis.
Okay, good. That's a good shot. Oh, hey, you're going to get a close-up because we're stopping right here.
Go, PJ!
He's gonna bang on the truck when he wants to stop.
Yeah. Well, his car is at the very end. Hey, there's Robbie Gordon right there. Jamie McMurray.
another two back to Reed Storrings as they work down the straightaway towards turn number 11. And Robbie Gordon has made up a lot of ground. He's up to the sixth position very shortly.
The DuPont Chevrolet, that brightly colored number 24, very distinctive marks on that car.
Butch Weitzinger has found the Caterpillar Toyota. He's now brought the car back out onto the racetrack. We remain under green. Bobby Gordon will lead the pack into turn number 10. About 10
minutes. About the same time Johnny is coming in, so...
So Jamie McMurray goes from a possible wind dog to 37th place.
All the size of about a gallon of fuel.
This is our room here. There's Daniel on his bed. And then I volunteered for the little rollaway bed. But we have a really nice view in our room. We have the marina outside.